half marathon and marathon. So we have a very distinguished participant today. He was running for prostate cancer awareness, determination. Check it out right there. For Papa, we're doing this for Papa. Now stop when we in spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white. So Chris, how do you feel today about your results?
I'm feeling great. I have all this energy right now. I can run a marathon right now if I want to. But that'll be next year, so.
Most importantly, do you still plan on doing a full upper body workout today at the gym?
Yes, I will be lifting 300 pounds today.
Nice.
400 pounds of deadlifting.
Legs. Nice. Yeah.
Stretched out, so. Yeah, and at work too.
So waiting for Chris here at the finish line, we last saw him around the 6 mile marker. He was doing really well. He was averaging about an 8 minute mile. The half marathon is 13 and a half miles. So if my math is correct, he should be arriving any moment now. So it's about 15 minutes past my projected arrival time for Chris. Still no sign of him. We are still here at the finish line, seeing a lot of interesting characters. I saw Luke Skywalker, a nun, a woman dressed up like a giant cupcake, all finished the half marathon, but still waiting on Chris. I'm sure he's getting close. Oh, there he is! There he is!
Hey, way to go, Chris!
Chris! Chris! Chris!
For donating, we reached our goal. Pass it.
Next year, we're gonna do it again. We are the champions.